So today we will study the link between dopamine and intelligence and creativity. So as for intelligence, first we should say that the inclusion of intelligence within the aspect of intellect is controversial. All traits influenced by dopaminergic function are related to plasticity and its substrates. So the link between intellectual confidence and intelligence seems to be that the function of the salience system has a role for facilitation in working memory and explicit learning. And given the importance of dopamine within working memory, dopamine's link to intelligence is highly likely. Now, as for creativity, the inclusion of creativity in openness intellect is not controversial at all. The general tendency is towards innovation, originality, and creativity, and it is common to both aspects of the trait, and therefore it is a facet most central to openness intellect as a whole. Indeed, creativity has even been proposed as an alternative label for the openness intellect factor. Creativity's achievement is associated with reduced latent inhibition, which presumably allows the creative person to perceive possibilities that others would automatically ignore, and suggests the importance of dopamine for creativity. Both genetic and neuroimaging studies have linked dopamine to performance on creativity tests.